whenever you're teaching like a new trick or anything, you want to teach him the movement first before saying the word.
Mm.
So for this command, you're just going to... Good. He's like, I'm a pro with this woman. You're putting like the tree between his paws until he falls down. It's a very dramatic down though. Like good boy. So now he's kind of doing it automatically almost for us. So now we're gonna add the cue down. Good boy. I know. Down. Once he kind of does it without the treat in the hand, you give the treat after he does the command. So down, Tito, down, good boy. Sit, down, good boy. Tito, sit, down, good boy. Down, good boy, good boy. Tito, sit. Tito, sit. Down. Good boy. Sit. Down. Good boy. So do you see how now I'm kind of like not giving him the treat each time? Sit. Down. Sit. Down. That was a very bad one, so you're not going to get a treat. Yeah. Sit. Down. No. Down, Tito, stay. Okay. Down, good boy. Okay. Sit. Down. Thank you.